The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shu, Haru, Aman, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
Black Adam has revealed Khandaq's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left. Extractor ship is on its way. Khandaq will be Brainiac's.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
Isn't easily captured.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac, or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
I've had my fill of Grodd's charade. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris. When one is truly exceptional.
Ah! Exceptional is not the word I'd use.
Blue Beast? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beel, what are you doing?
My bidding.
A sleeper agent to lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them!
So many ways to kill you.
The scarab's gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity!
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
You suck!
You're gasping for air. King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave. You have been a valuable contributor to my society.
My knee bends to no one.
Now, Grodd, your punishment.
Demand justice.
Against Brainiac. I've seen his mind, felt his power. He can't be stopped.
But you can.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way! Huzzah!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Billions of them. So many languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.